Hey there, everybody. Welcome to 3.14 pronounced pie online, getting your pie online. That's right. So we are here with Irene Carroll.
And we're here with Scotty Watson.
And we're here with Stephen Thornton.
And that's who we are. So we have gone online and we have gotten suggestions from some of our friends on Facebook because we are social distancing, but it doesn't mean that we can't stop. Doesn't mean that we shouldn't stop improvising.
Can't stop this.
Okay, anyways, so we have a suggestion from Roberto Tovar, and your suggestion is remote control.
Ooh.
Remote control. So, take it away.
Chris, it's not working, Chris.
No, I know. It's because I rewired it. I rewired it.
Chris, you rewired the remote?
Completely, yeah.
How are our Hue lights going to work now?
Yeah.
We spent so much money on them.
I know.
It's you've rendered them useless, Chris.
Terry, I know that. And it wasn't intentional. I wanted to make it into a car starter.
A car starter?
To start the car so that we could start the car with it.
Okay. All right. So I'm just going to quickly follow your train of thought. Okay. You were looking at the remote.
Yep. So, I was looking. That's exactly how it started. I was looking at the remote. Go on.
Saw that it controlled the light.
It controls the lights. Yes. Yes.
And you went, I bet I could have that control the car.
Okay. So you are exactly in the same mental space that I was in. So well done.
Chris, the keys to the car control the car.
Terry, I appreciate that. But they don't control it from the couch. I mean, I want to live in a world where one remote controls the lights, the TV, the refrigerator, and starts the car.
Chris, we aren't in the future yet.
Our
future is it controls the lights, and that thing controls the car.
Yeah, it just feels like it should be now. You know, it feels like it should be. It's 2020.
Somebody magically is going to come and be able to make sure that every remote controls everything. Just some magic thing is going to happen in our house.
Hey, I hear that you are needing something that is universal.
Whoa, he is extraordinarily handsome.
That is a very, very handsome person who's talking about universal things. I told you it was the future, Terry. I told you it's the future.
Wow, I didn't know I could be so wrong, Chris.
You know, the thing is that nowadays people are having too many things in their pocket. So we decided to come up with something that allows you to control everything.
Whoa, I mean, it's like you could hear us talking in our house.
As a matter of fact, I can. As a matter of fact, and by the way, may I just say, I love what you have done with your hair today, Terry. It's absolutely amazing. But let's get back to this here. So I hear that you just want one remote control to control everything, from banana peeling, to putting gas in your car, to opening the window in the back. Is this what I'm hearing?
That's pretty much the sign that we're in the future when we have that, yeah.
Well, what if I tell you I can give that to you?
Holy cow.
I would think you invented an app for the iPhone. I mean, it's pretty much it, right?
He came into the house out of a sea of smoke, Chris. He's obviously from the future.
Along the same lines, I mean, this is the future. We've established that. And the puff of smoke is doable from an app on your phone. So, I think.
I Maybe I've misread the situation here. I thought that you were looking for something to control your life, but it already seems as if you have already have control of your life. So,
well, I'm suggesting, like, you're coming in, you're a big genie moment, but in actuality, it feels more like you're an app developer. A genie versus app developer. They feel like they're corollary and similar in that way.
Jeez. Chris, you can't talk to our company like that. Do you like tea?
I would love a Kokisha if you have some.
Oh, yeah. I'll go grab it. I'll just, Chris, be nice to him.
I'm not 100% sure what a Kokisha is.
Yeah, it's something that we have in the future. It's good for the blood flow and antioxidants, as well as curing male pattern baldness.
Ooh, that'd be helpful. So you are in fact, okay, then I stand corrected, because I really thought that you were, wow.
That's in the future.
If that's...
Is this something you'd be interested in?
You look like Astro Boy.
Here's your tea.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Wow.
You know, Terry, I have found out, I'm just kind of thinking.
Mm-hmm.
You're probably the intelligent one of this relationship, aren't you?
Oh, she is, yeah.
I mean, the one who's the forelooker, you know, the person who looks ahead and says, you know what's what and what's good for you, right?
God, you really know how to talk to a girl, yeah.
So, how would you like a remote control to be able to control your significant other?
Well, if it gets him to stop tinkering with my remotes, then heck yeah.
If I can toss in here, I think I'd like that too, to take a lot of things off my plate.
No, we're not talking to you. We're not talking to you. This is between me and Terry right now.
Sorry.
Why don't you go ahead and try out this new model right now? See what's going on with it. Yeah. Go ahead. Anything you want.
This button is interesting. I wonder what it'll do. All right, honey. Ready?
Well, hello.
Well, that worked really well.
I'm from the future. Look at my hair.
Here's this one. This is... Oh, that kind of got more zombied. Okay, hold on. How about this one?
Wow. Oh,
reset. Okay.
I'm 100% back. I'm on board with this thing. Whatever this thing is, it felt good. Even the period of time when I was kind of melting. Felt good. Let's do this thing. Let's buy it.
Great. All I'm going to need is your soul.
You got it.